NVIDIA DGX Cloud is a fully managed AI platform co-engineered with leading cloud service providers. It's optimized at every layer, from low-latency networking and high-performance storage to best-in-class software, including infrastructure management, job scheduling, workload management, and NVIDIA AI Enterprise. By giving developers the ability to build mission-critical AI with one managed platform, DGX Cloud empowers them to do their best work on day one. DGX Cloud features an intuitive UI with a dashboard that gives a complete view of cluster health and usage. The platform is designed to enable efficient resource allocation across multiple users, providing the ability to manage and assign GPU quotas to optimize utilization. Users can easily run interactive workloads to fine-tune generative AI models or distributed training workloads for large-scale multi-node jobs. Integration with the NVIDIA AI Enterprise software suite offers access to a private registry and resources such as NVIDIA NeMo and NIM microservices. And high-performance shared storage connected to the cluster lets users easily store training data and model checkpoints within the DGX Cloud environment, giving them quick access to their most important data. Let's take a look at how this all works together to fine-tune a model. To run an interactive workload, we'll choose Workspace. Next, we select the NeMo container. Select Jupyter as our tool, choose our compute resource and storage, and then create the workload. Now we can access Jupyter through the UI and fine-tune our model through the notebook. Once the training job is running, we can see progress, real-time GPU utilization, metrics to monitor performance, and logs. DGX Cloud is a fully managed platform that supports a multi-cloud strategy and brings a broad ecosystem of machine learning tools. With it, developers can start training immediately, driving innovation and accelerating time to value. Optimized at every layer by NVIDIA and supported by a network of AI experts, DGX Cloud is the best way to get NVIDIA AI in the cloud.